It's just a dream come true.
Brian Banks knows about dreams and nightmares.
Look where I am. Look where I am today. Like, I thank God for this.
The 26-year-old former high school football star got the chance to show the coaches of the Seattle Seahawks what he can do. He hasn't played since high school, but head coach Pete Carroll said Banks did so well on this solo tryout, he was invited back to try out with the entire team.
This is the guy that just deserved it. And so because of our conversations, we gave him a chance to come here today and work out for us.
At 16, Banks was the star linebacker for Long Beach Poly, a Southern California high school football powerhouse. He was offered a full scholarship to USC when Pete Carroll was coach there. But his dreams were dashed when a classmate accused him of kidnap and rape in this school stairwell. He vehemently denied the charges. There was no DNA evidence, but his attorney advised him to take a plea bargain.
When you go into that courtroom, the jury is going to see a big black teenager, and you're automatically going to be assumed guilty. Those are her exact words.
He spent 5 years in prison. Then last year, to his surprise, his accuser asked him to be friends on Facebook. He convinced Juanetta Gibson to meet him at the office of a private investigator who recorded the encounter. Last month, a California court cleared him of the crime. 4 days later, he got a phone call.
And it was Pete Carroll asking if I knew any linebackers. He was looking for a linebacker. You got the right number.
Banks says he has no time for bitterness. He's just happy for the chance to try out for the NFL.
It's kind of like winning a Super Bowl and then yelling out, I'm going to Disneyland. But it's like that times 10.
The odds are long that he'll make it onto an NFL team. But he's faced worse odds before. Bill Whitaker, CBS News, Seattle.